afternoon. I'm resident Campo. I'm 46 years old and I have 4 children, 1 boy, 3 girls.
How old of your 4 children?
My eldest is 25 years old, 27 years old. The second one is 25. Then the third one is 23 and my youngest is 21.
What is your educational attainment?
My educational attainment is a first year college.
What is your working experience?
My work experience, I go work abroad always, and I go as a household worker in Kuwait. I go cleaning, washing, and giving food for my employer.
You mentioned you're working in Kuwait. How many years you're working in Kuwait?
I work in Kuwait for about 2 years. I finished my contract there.
What is the years you are working in Kuwait?
I got there in Kuwait July 2015
yes.
to July 2017.
Oh, you're only coming back?
Yeah.
Only one time working abroad?
No.
How many times?
I go to Kuwait third times.
Oh, 3 times you're working
yeah,
in Kuwait?
Yeah, 3 times I go in Kuwait.
Mm-hmm.
The first one, I go there December 2004. Then I come back December 2006. Then my second come back to Kuwait. I go there September 2013, then 2011. Then I come back September 2013.
Do you know how to do the household work?
Yes, sir. I do.
Do you know how to cooking?
Yeah.
Arabic food?
A little, just only biryani and marag.
Do you know how to cooking?
I know how to cook.
Before you working in Kuwait, what are you doing in Philippines?
When I was here in Philippines, I go help my brother. He has a small canteen. So I help him to chop the all the needed recipes. Then I go serve the people.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome, sir. Thank you.